1970, President Nixon ordered American troops into Cambodia. He called it an incursion, not an invasion, but it lasted for 2 months. The purpose was to destroy enemy bases and supply lines, but at times that mission was extremely dangerous.
Communist fire comes from everywhere. Through the mud. Men of the 101st once again will scour the countryside, finding and finishing the enemy.